Hi everyone, my name is Charlene and I'm MC, which means that I talk for a living.
Dance with me across the ocean.
Here goes. Centipede, snail, and grasshopper were having drinks at grasshopper's house. So before they could quit drinking, they ran out of beer. So they say, hey, okay, snail, why don't you go get the beer? And snail was like thinking, well, I can get the beer, but I'm kind of slow. So grasshopper said, well, I can't be the one getting the beer because by the time I hop there and I hop back, the beer will get shaken and we'll all be sprayed on when we open a can of beer. So they all unanimously decided on Centipede because he has got so many legs and he'll definitely be able to get the beer fast.
Yay.
So they decided on Centipede and off he went to buy the beer. They waited for an hour and 2 hours and many hours have passed and still no sign of Centipede. So they get a little worried and they decided to look for Centipede. So they got as far as the front door and there they saw Centipede there, putting on the shoes one by one. Quack, quack.
In my pocket, turn to gold. Sorry.